Hiya, welcome back, or welcome for the first time if it's your first time here. In that case, feel free to subscribe because we make vegan cooking recipe, mostly French cooking. Vegan, of course, because I'm French and that's what I know best. I hope you enjoy and let's start. Make a big bowl in which we put all-purpose flour. If you're gluten-free, put gluten-free flour like chickpea flour, and it will also be more protein rich. Now we'll put some sugar. I use some vanilla sugar, but if you don't do this for savory crepe, don't put any sugar at all and don't put anything inside. If you don't have vanilla sugar, just put vanilla extract from a vanilla pod and icing sugar. Now we take some dairy-free milk. I use soy milk, but it can be almond milk, cashew milk, whatever you want. And 5 spoons of oil. I took 3 of coconut oil and 2 of olive oil because I want to have the nice golden color of olive oil. But taste-wise, we won't even notice. A pinch of salt. You make this batter. And now you take the liquid into the flour and you put it gradually and mix it. You can pass it through the sieve if there are any crumbles towards the end and you're tired of mixing. And then you let it wait for 30 minutes in the fridge. And there you go, you start preparing them in a pan. You have to put the pan on a hot heat and flip them. All that there is left to do now is to subscribe and enjoy these delicious crepes.